It's impossible, they said, but China proved them wrong. You are right. China has done it again. This time they've taken the phrase impossible as nothing to a whole new level with their latest engineering masterpiece, the Hong Kong-Zhuhai-Macau Bridge, HZMB. It's an absolute marvel of modern engineering that will leave you in awe. Are you ready to learn about the world's longest sea-crossing bridge that spans over 55 kilometers, 34 miles, and connects three bustling cities in the Pearl River Delta? This bridge is a game-changer for economic integration and tourism in the region, and the Chinese government sees it as a symbol of the country's ambition to become a global leader in infrastructure development. But as with any megastructure, the HZMB has faced its fair share of criticisms and controversies. It's a topic that has been the subject of many debates, from its high cost to its potential environmental impacts to concerns over traffic congestion and safety. However, none of these criticisms can take away from the sheer engineering brilliance that is the HZMB. So, buckle up and get ready to embark on a journey of engineering excellence as we explore China's latest masterpiece, the Hong Kong-Zhuhai-Macau Bridge. The HZMB, connecting three cities spanning 55 kilometers. Can you imagine driving over a bridge that stretches over 55 kilometers, 34 miles? It's mind-boggling, but that's precisely what the HZMB offers. This extraordinary engineering marvel connects three vibrant cities in the Pearl River Delta: Hong Kong, Zhuhai, and Macau. If you're wondering how long it took to build such a colossal structure, well, the construction began in 2009 and ended in 2018 with a whopping total cost of approximately $20 billion. But the HZMB is worth every penny, as it's already starting to make waves by reducing travel time between these cities from 3 hours to just 30 minutes. So, let's buckle up and take a ride on the HZMB, a masterpiece of engineering designed to withstand typhoons and earthquakes. If you're anything like me, you probably get a little nervous driving over bridges during inclement weather. But with the HZMB, you don't have to worry because it was designed to withstand strong typhoons and earthquakes. Yes, you heard that right, the HZMB is a true masterpiece of engineering designed to keep us safe during even the most challenging of conditions. The bridge consists of a series of interconnected structures, including a main bridge, a tunnel, and artificial islands, all working together to ensure the HZMB can weather any storm that comes its way. It's awe-inspiring to see what modern engineering can achieve, and the HZMB is a perfect example of just that, reducing travel time from 3 hours to just 30 minutes. Do you know what's worse than being stuck in traffic? Being stuck in traffic for 3 hours. But thanks to the HZMB, we can say goodbye to those dreaded long travel times. With the bridge reducing the travel time between Hong Kong, Zhuhai, and Macau to just 30 minutes, it's a game changer for the region's economic integration and tourism. The HZMB is expected to stimulate economic growth and development in the Greater Bay Area, one of China's most dynamic and innovative regions. Imagine how much easier it will be for businesses to connect with each other or for tourists to hop from one city to another. With the HZMB, the possibilities are endless. Critics and controversies, a symbol of China's ambition. No masterpiece comes without its critics and controversies, and the HZMB is no exception. Some naysayers have raised concerns over its high costs, potential environmental impacts, and worries about traffic congestion and safety. But hey, nobody ever accomplished anything great by playing it safe. The Chinese government sees the HZMB as a symbol of the country's engineering prowess and technological advancements. It's showcasing China's ambition to become a global leader in infrastructure development. And let's face it, they're well on their way to achieving that goal.